Do you think he'll be back for the start of the season? The timetable certainly allows for it, but...
You know, speaking to him this morning, that certainly was his goal. And when you say start of the season, you would say October 1st or November 1st?
Right around Halloween, right, usually?
I think that would be 5 months. I think it'd be aggressive to think that he can be ready for training camp.
No, that's 6.5 months.
6.5.
From when?
From now till Halloween.
To November 1st?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think that's a goal. I think that's a realistic goal for him.
Talk about
based on what he was talking about this morning.
Mitch, I realize it's premature to even ask this question, but next fall you're going to have to confront the possible idea of whether Kobe's $30.5 million really belongs on your payroll. How would you expect that you will confront that? What will be the variables for you?
What happens next fall?
In his final year.
He's under contract for next year.
Right, but I mean, is there under any circumstances would you consider using an amnesty clause on Kobe Bryant?
That's not even something that we've discussed. Decisions, my understanding, without going into great detail, that is not something that gets to the fall. I think that's something that happens in July. So it's not really something that takes place next year. But that's the furthest thing from my mind right now.
Thanks, Mitch.
Thanks, Mitch.